Okay, so the next one, after we've done our wall squats, is going to do an eccentric contraction, which is the lowering phase. So for our patellar tendon, the easiest way to do that is to do single leg squatting over 5 to 6 seconds, really slowly, down to a bench, and then standing back up with two legs. We're going to do that for 5 or 6 reps, a couple of sets, and look to do that once or twice a day.